It is beach day!
After the cruise yesterday, I'm so incredibly sunburnt. I look like I'm just gonna show you my butt. Oh my god. So bad. Very creamed up now. I'm like a big slippery sausage. We're going to the beach and there's like some nice beach restaurants down there. I'm hoping we can do like some fun paraponting and I always forget what they're called, like the water motorbikes. Jet skis, eat some good food, and hopefully get some cocktails. And we've got an inflatable burger, a burger bagel as well. And I like bagels just as much as I like burgers, so that's gonna be a treat for me to swim in. Oh, I just literally love Cornwall. Oh, I can already feel my shoulders getting incinerated. We on the open-sided bus, going to the beach. That's really cool, man. That's really fucking cool. This is where we went for our meal last night as well. Like over there somewhere. But we're supposedly going for another meal because the one we went for was a bit cack because there was a kids club on the whole time next to it, screaming Ken and Barbie, so I kind of wanted to set myself on fire. So to combat that, we've booked another one. Yeah. Shall I make a cute, like, slow motion montage with music of you, like, running through here? Thanks, that's good. This is a nice little walk, though. Yeah. We made it to lunchtime. It's very hot. I think I'm probably way more burned. But we've booked. What's it actually called? Is it paraponting or paragliding? Whatever it's called. The thing where you're on the back of a boat and a boat like takes you up in the air, like on a parachute. So we're doing that at 3 o'clock and I'm taking my camera there so you'll see me flying probably in like the next clip after you look at my food. Got that 10 out of 10 foreign ketchup, a heckin' lot of chips and a nice delicious burger.
Oh, you got loads of fries. Yeah, I got more, but...
I got loads of fries. I mean, it's got some weird falafel rings. We fucked it. We shouldn't have chosen a country this hot. Why did we choose Cornwall? We should have chose Edgbaston. It's caking hot.
Oh,
absolutely caking hot. I'm really hot. I'm dying. We're running out of food. We're running out of water supplies. It's not looking good. Three of the others that were with us have died. It's only me, Millie and Jason left. Jason keeps talking all this weird stuff about like chess and bamboo, and it's just not looking so bright for the horizons of this, but I'll try find Jason and I'll try calm him down, and you just stay here and try find some water.
Got no water, but we got iced tea though.
Oh no, I got beer.
Oh shit, yeah.
Alright, my eye is full of sun cream. The time has come. We're about to get strapped to a parachute and launched into the atmosphere. That is indeed the alarm saying it's time to fucking go, mate. Yeah, we're about to go paraponting, paragliding, parasliding, whatever it's called. The one where you get dragged behind the back of a boat. Thoughts, Millie? Bit what?
Bit nervous.
I'm not. I'm just bare excited, but not looking forward to having to put the life jacket on because I'm incredibly... I've said I'm sunburnt so many times. Just really sunburnt. Life jacket time. Cut to us flying.
Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. I know that it's difficult. I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual. I blow the residual and fucking your bitch like it's part of my ritual. Part of the visual, but money you give me a heart on the typical. I wanted it physical. $1 million I count up in intervals. Without it, I'm miserable. Don't wanna fall off, so I'm all in my bag. Thinking God like it's biblical. I know it's gonna solve every problem I have. I bought on the principle. Remember the teachers, it's all on my ass. Now look, all of them pitiful. And all of a sudden, I'm so good at math. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Can't take it when you die. Uno, dos, tres. Big bills, I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. My niggas running tip drills, can't sit still. Don't give a fuck if it.
They rode off into the sunset, and they were never seen again.
You didn't ride us, like.
Paraponting. Fucking completed it, mate. We got super dunked. Thought my head was gonna fall off. Nearly's glasses nearly came off. My eyes are still. Do your eyes fully sting from all the salt water?
Like, cut the side of your head.
Cut the side of my head.
You've got like an indent.
Yeah, it's not cut though, is it? They're like. They are a little bit tight. Yeah, I did. What are we doing now for the rest of the day? We go in to explore the shoppy shops.
Yeah.
And then we could go back and just chill at the adult pool for
a little bit.
Awesome possum. The adult pool is a really cool, hip, trendy place for adults only. No kids, lots of cocktails, ice cold flannels, the whole shebang. Total fun.
Infinity form.
Just total greatness. No kids allowed, zone, off bounds, banned. Restricted, crossed off. And did I mention beer?
I'm gonna go get a beer.
Gonna grab me another one. Why?
You've got one.
Yeah, I'll be finished. Ow, you fucking stupid. Get me fucking beer.
What's the magic word?
The magic word is if you hurt my sunburn again, I'll really tell you off. Abracadoodle, just titties. Titties is the magic word. Another day completed. Shirt, what did we just buy, Millie?
Milka!
Nice dime Milka bar. And now, luckily, as we were walking out the shop, we've seen this bus flying past, so we could have hopped on it. And now we're on the way back.
With big wheels and quick drills, my niggas running tip drills. Can't sit still, don't give a fuck if it